Save the River started monitoring common terns in 1999. Save the River monitors six common tern nesting sites, which includes two natural shoals, so natural islands that they nest on, and four navigational cells that have been restored to be able to be a suitable nesting site for common terns. Common terns are a New York State threatened species. They are not federally listed, and by tagging them, we give researchers the information that they need on fledging and productivity and nest pairs. Quite a bit of work that go into each nav cell and each shoal that we prepare pre-season before the common terns come back to nest.